All right, you know everyone.
The poster down in front of this table, it shows in red, you can see the linear consumption economy. So beginning with extraction all the way to disposal. And then the little people in blue, those are different ways that people can intervene within that system. Basically, you put it down the center here,
okay,
and then you fold it over and you secure all the sides with the glue,
oh,
the flower glue, and then put it in the little envelope and you can plant it wherever you want. These seeds want to be planted everywhere, apparently.
Okay. Can you put a little glue down the middle and would the seeds react poorly to that?
They might, but probably not. That's a good idea.
It's just flour, but it
shed just flour,
dirt.
Water.
Yeah. Is it working on it?
It seems like they're fine. But yeah, so then you go and plant this and you water it and the paper dissolves.
Uh-huh.
And it's super fun.
Plastic waste in your life is in zero.
So the whole mason jar is like going to Sprouts and getting
eggs and your chocolate chips out of like the
Well, my all strong.
Yes, one of these guys. Yeah. Did you want something else instead?
No, okay.
I don't know whose this is. I've been drinking out of both of them.
Oh, me too.
They're both right.
I'm almost done with this one. Are you interested in potting a plant?
So all you have to do is get one of these cups and fill it like halfway with dirt, and then you can get one of these seeds and just push it in a little bit and then leave it in direct sunlight for until it starts sprouting, and then you can transfer it to another pot.
That's what I have.
I just planted my golden bean flower because that was pretty.
was a lot of fun. And get a whole bag full of free stuff. And it goes for about 2 more hours. But it's very cold. It's very windy. And I'm still sick. So that's why I left early. And I might do a haul video of all the free stuff I got. Because this bag is heavy. And I'll see you guys soon in the next video. Bye!